Dear students, welcome to the video lecture series on vocational electronic science. We are discussing sources of power. This presentation is created and narrated by Hemant Satpute, teacher, Department of Electronic Science, Fergusson College, Junior Wing, Pune 4. Today lecture number 6. We are going to discuss rectifiers as the sources of power. Let's begin. Rectifier. Rectifier is an electronic circuit which converts an alternating current into unidirectional current. That means a circuit which converts AC into DC is known as a rectifier. The process of conversion of bidirectional or changing polarity signal into a unidirectional signal is known as rectification, and the device which performs this action is known as a rectifier. Now this is one of the method of converting AC supply into DC supply. So the process is known as rectification, and the component used to convert AC signal into DC is known as a diode. The three common methods of converting AC into DC are half wave rectifier, full wave center tap rectifier, and full wave bridge rectifier. We will be discussing these circuits later in a separate lecture. Till then, that's all for today's lecture, as we are considering the sources of power, rectifier as a sources of power. Stay tuned for the next lecture in the series. Please do visit my YouTube video channel, FYJC Vocational Electronics, for all the video lectures on different topics in this series. Please do subscribe, like, share, and stay tuned.